Here's the real deal in Hayes's commercial. Profits for the drug companies have gone up over $8 billion since Hayes changed Medicare. Probably why they gave him over $50,000 for his campaign. I'm different. I want to help the seniors, not the drug companies. I'll start by allowing Medicare to buy in volume discounts so we can pass the savings on to the seniors. I'm Larry Kissell. I approve this ad. Let's take our country back from the Washington politicians and the big drug companies.